Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Elise Lee's Fashion Edutainment. So I'm Bhavya. I'm working as a designer in Elise Lee. So today's topic is about office wear. So when it comes to office wear, we need to dress really good. The most important thing is dressing well. So which will reflect your personality, right? It'll look good and it'll make you feel good too. So here we have the first shirt. It's an elevated textured shirt. It's a full sleeve shirt. This shirt you can pair up with kurta pants. This you can pair up with kurta pants. And this you can use, this outfit you can use it for any meetings at your office or any important occasions or something like that, which will look a classic and elegated look. So next comes the a red dark maroon shirt, which has a contrast collar and it's a corduroy shirt. It has a very baby veils on the shirt, which will emboss it to look much more neater and gives a classic look to you. So this you can pair up with the same kurta pants, with the beige pants, or with any lighter shades of pants. The next comes the Oxford full sleeve shirts. So this you can use it for to your interviews and all, you know, always, you know, during your interviews, first impression is the best impression. You know, you can just tuck in and you can just wear it like a good. So this you can pair up with this hooped formal pants. Just wearing a formals is so boring in the office timing. So you can just go with casuals, something like this. Like it's a full sleeve knitwear sweatshirt. So it has a little texture to it. So it doesn't look too much. At the same time, it looks decent and classic too. Have a half sleeve polo shirt. So this also you can wear it on your casual day in the office. It has a stripes, looks simple and clean and neat. And also, you know, all these outfits you can just pair up with some nice watch and loafers, which will give that proper formal attire look. So as I told you that dressing is the most important thing, which will show your personality. So get hands on our shirts at our store, Elise Lee, and at our website too. So that's it for today. See you guys in the next video.